The reason why I'm so passionate about project management, I guess it's because I feel I'm doing something for the community. I'm doing something on a global level and how we actually shape our natural resources on Earth. Our lecturers are very resourceful. They brought in a lot of case studies from all around the world, which I found really enjoyable because it actually gave a lot of depth and robust discussion going forward. Managing stakeholders on a project can be really challenging at times, especially when everyone's got a different vested interest in the project. I guess the master's level helps to amalgamate that, to bring people along with you on a journey, to help them see the end point in the project as to where we all want to be. And from a leadership perspective, that's been really beneficial.